Okay, Ace Combat, this time. This time, guys, I think I'm gonna put it on normal difficulty. Maybe I won't get outmaneuvered and outplayed on normal difficulty. I thought I could come in there top gun like a maverick or something. But apparently, there's still a little bit more for me to learn. Campaign? Restart story. I'll go down to easy, but only after. All right, we're gonna skip ahead here. Charge assault.
Is everyone here?
Yes, I'm here. We're gonna go. So that was the Top Gun Maverick F-14. Let's see what else we got. F-18 Super Mario. Oh, this is also a Top Gun Maverick. F-A-18. Let's go with the F-18. I don't know what this is. Guided penetration bombs that home into a lock designed to explode once they've penetrated the target's armor. They're potentially devastating. It says designed to explode once they penetrate the armor. Slow-witted targets. That's not what I was dealing with. Fast loading air-to-air. Numerous missiles can be loaded. They're effective when using alongside of regular missiles. I think that's good.
Mage Squadron, aircraft preparations complete.
Alright, we're gonna skip. This plane looks a little cooler. Maybe we got a better plane this time, too. Alright, 15 May 2019, 1614 Fort Grey Island.
Radar sight still silent.
Let's go.
Trigger, your call sign is Mage 2. Verify and we're back. Mage 2, clear for takeoff. Situation is tight. It's a hell of a welcoming party, but we have faith in you. Good luck.
Control, do me a favor and get that bird in the air ASAP.
Do that. Comm squadron and your wingmen are airborne. Take off and form up with Mage 1. Mage 2, altitude restriction is lifted. Good luck.
This thing feels faster.
The carrier. Whoa. Looks like the harbor's taken a lot of damage.
Can't have any more casualties. Time to stop the bullshit.
Time to stop the bullshit.
Mage 2, form up with Mage 1. All aircraft, let's do this. Golem Squadron, it's go time.
Roger that.
Maybe you can change how the craft controls.
This is the AWACS Skykeeper.
I kinda expected to do this.
Take down all unidentified bombers. They don't have many escorts. They hit our radars hard in the last attack. Expect the worst and stay sharp.
We'll go. Trigger, I'm your wingman. Fly with me now. That's what it means to be in an element.
You gotta keep an eye out for enemy bombers.
Oh, cool.
Enemy bomber confirmed down. Good job,
it's
Mage
nice
2.
Nice knowing about the...
Not bad, Mage 2.
Alright, let's go with the buddies.
Trigger, switch your radar. See if you can locate the enemy.
Switch your radar. Pressing this will change radar.
There it is, sitting there all pretty, just waiting to be taken.
This is amazing, guys.
They're way overhead.
Let's go this way. Let's use this radar.
Fuel storage is intact. This is asking for another round.
I felt like we're important.
All escorts, form up for another attack. Point is 835.
Watch out for
the support
area. I
feel like the MiGs aren't as important as killing the main targets.
Mage 2, locking.
Oh.
Target confirmed down.
Maybe I should have
Mage 2. Mage 2, targets in range, pair of bombers.
Trigger, stay calm. You got this. I know the kid's shown some promise, but let's remember, he's still barely got his feet.
I'm down! Okay. So that's all you gotta do. You just gotta get a better plane and put it on an easier difficulty. You're a pro. Here I go. That's the one right here.
Trigger, don't forget your special weapon.
Mage 2, target down.
That's it. It's
great when it's simple.
We've done enough damage to the harbor, the carrier, and enemy fleet. Drop payload on installation and return to base.
Enemy bomber down. Nice going, Mage 2.
Not too shabby, Mage 2. You still got a long way to go, kid. I'll give you some pointers back at base if you can make it in one piece.
Skykeeper, this is Mage 1 over. Tally two bandits.
Copy that. Oh, that just cracks. I didn't even need to follow
their trigger, settle down. Mage 2, maintain your element with Mage 1. Do not break off. Mage 1, make sure he doesn't do anything stupid.
Maverick, guys, you can't tell me.
Golem 2, let's maintain element.
Copy that, Commander. I've got your six covered, sir.
Radio.
Radio, you're a Maverick, alright, I understand. I used to be a Maverick. That's before I got demoted. I took my pay from my wife, she left me. Couldn't pay the bills anymore.
Golem, Mage, two new enemy groups.
This is HQ.
Attention all combat groups. Are there any drones? Verify.
Drones? Are you kidding me right now? Jesus. The kind of shit that really chaps my ass.
That's
hey, Phoenix, right, I can't tell them apart.
Gaslight.
Bomber hit by a missile.
Okay, this guy's actually got some skill. This is using cloud cover.
Fox 2.
Clear lock acquired.
Let's go down to about 5.
Mage 2, they have a lock on you.
This guy's got skill. He's got real skill. It ain't no joke.
I need to go fast.
I maneuver behind the enemy.
We need to find the sweet spot for the speed.
Mickle.
He's like really back in the real well.
Are down. Our radar shows no sign of bandits. You're in the clear.
Alright. Mission accomplished.
Good going, Mage 2. Flight Commander looks like he's got what it takes. Let's slow down. It's just one sortie. Don't try to be a hero. I want you to make it back in one piece, you hear?
Yeah, I gotta side with the boss man on this.
What's the,
Gollum Squadron, this is HQ. Did you confirm any drones?
What's the deal with all the drones?
Gollum 1, return to base and report for debriefing.
Happening?
call sign is Mage 2. Verify if we've been. Mage 2, clear for takeoff. Situation is tight. It's a hell of a welcoming party, but we have faith in you. Good luck.
Control, do me a favor and get that bird in the air ASAP.
With that, Column Squadron and your wingmen are airborne. Take off and form up with Mage 1. Mage 2, altitude restriction is lifted.
You're watching
good luck.
Back at a faster speed, too. This is 2x fast forward.
Please, no time to stop the bullshit. Mage 2, form up with Mage 1. All aircraft, let's do this. Golem Squadron, it's go time.
Okay.
Roger that.
Golem 4, understood.
Display.
This is the AWACS Skykeeper. Take down all unidentified bombers. They don't have many escorts. They hit our radars hard in the last attack. Expect the worst and stay sharp.
Wilco.
Wilco.
Trigger, I'm your wingman. Fly with me now. That's what it means to be in an element.
He's trying to tell
you gotta keep an eye out for enemy bombers.
Look at him, take it.
Enemy bomber confirmed down. Good job, Mage 2.
Not bad, Mage 2. Trigger, switch your radar. See if you can locate the enemy. There it is, sitting there all pretty, just waiting to be taken. They're way overhead.
Is that them with the trails?
Our fuel storage is intact. Let's ask you for another round. All escorts form up for another attack. Point is 835.
Watch out for the support aircraft.
Watch out for the support aircraft. Talk about the big
Mage 2, rocking.
There's the bomb.
Vital 3 engaging.
Target confirmed down.
I was trying to find a camera that showed what he was shooting at. Instead it did all that dynamic stuff.
Mage 2, targets in range, parabombers.
Trigger, stay calm.
I love that.
I know the kid's shown some promise, but let's remember, he's still barely got his feet wet.
Because they'll take the targets out, they're like,
I know he's showing promise, guys.
Let's speed it up. Let's speed it up. Yeah, let's go.
There it is!
Woohoo! I love that. Whenever I can take it down with just the machine gun, that's the best.
Oh, they're behind me.
Is that how often they got close to me? I'm kind of flying unconventionally, so I think the camera's trying to struggle.
There's a guy behind me.
Making contact.
Fuck drones. Are you kidding me right now? Jesus. This is the kind of shit that really chaps my ass. UAVs? I can't tell them apart.
Bomber hit by a missile.
So you got camera 1, camera 2. Oh, you can pick your favorite cameras. So let's say this is first person. Oh, you could actually see the radar. The heads-up display, but I guess that's only for the pilot's vision.
Uh-huh.
Oh, there you go. Get him. Gotta circle around now. Circle around. Dude, this is something. You got something there. You see something there. Missile hit.
Heads up.
bandit is dead.
Circle back around.
Breaking.
Ready for the next one. Where's he at?
Radar lock acquired.
Where's he at?
Enemy's locked on.
Oh,
we have a lock on you. Shake him.
No, I just did. I think we need to shake
him. Page 2, enemy sighted on your tail. Acquired.
Oh, this is that slippery guy. Me and him danced for a little while, if I remember correctly. Look at that. That's G-Force, me turning all that wind on top of the wings. This is where I was going to the blue. Going to the blue.
I'm blue to this one.
Now I'm coming back out of it from a high altitude. I'm gonna try to line him up. Should be seeing him soon. Yeah, he's on it. Fast.
I'm spiked!
Right here.
Hit him.
Fox 2.
Yeah, I'm missing. Get him, get him. I think that's where I was hitting him with those little one passes where I pass by him and I throw one out at him. I did that a few times. Try to lob one out towards him while he was going towards me. Went in the cloud cover to get rid of a radar lock. And I'd also come out of there from a different angle and try to line up. Yeah, it got really messy there though. Because that guy, it was hard to actually kill the pigs. I didn't realize they were targets. The actual bombers were actually flying around. Pigs are just the escort, they're not the mission. They're just defending the objective I'm after. Got here right there. I think this is where I start figuring it out. I'm like, oh yeah, there's bombers like that. Still fighting big. Just spinning. Just spinning. It's like Taz. That is effective. Boom, boom!
Page 2, keep your focus. You got this.
You got this.
We have a lock on you, Shango.
Hesitating for a split second could be the difference between life and death. Stay sharp, think fast.
Roger that.
There was another one over here. I think I started lining up. Where did he move? That's why I came into the ground. That was cool.
I'm spiked.
Too low for the cameras, though.
I'm in his blind spot. He's mine.
There we go. Someone hit him. That's the guy we're after.
Job well done. All bombers are down.
All
radar shows no sign of bandits. You're in the clear.
In the clear.
Good going, Mage 2. Flight Commander looks like he's got what it takes.
Flight Commander.
Let's slow down. It's just one sortie. Don't try to be a hero. I want you to make it back in one piece, you hear?
Yeah, I gotta side with the boss man on this.
Gollum Squadron, this is HQ. Did you confirm any drones?
What's the deal with all the drones?
Gollum 1, return to base and report for debriefing.
GG, guys. GG.